right, thank you, Chandler. Now to some breaking news. Justin from Trenton. Police are investigating a shooting at a home on the 800 block of Spruce Street. We're still working on gathering details, but what we can confirm for you at this point is that that shooting happened around 3 o'clock this morning. At least one person was rushed to the hospital. We will stay on top of this developing story and bring you an update as soon as we get additional information.